You know, unlike most issues down there, there's an educational process that has to take place first before legislators get comfortable. This is relatively a new concept. There are a few states that are trying it. I think we'd like to see how it plays out in other states. But I think my colleagues are very sincere in wanting to learn about this issue. There are many families that have, you know, children, especially with diseases, that this might be helpful. And we're keeping an open mind and trying to learn.